On one, the year is 1973 for Reading in the Years.
As I indicated in the formal statement issued today, I think now is the opportune time, especially because of the situation in the Dáil, especially because of the important issues that are before us, and I think because of the situation in the Dáil, it's necessary to remove any feeling of uncertainty.
See how I'm walking, see how I'm talking, notice everything in me, feel the need, oh feel the need in me. I need you by my side to be my guide, can't you see my arms are open wide. Feel the need, oh feel the need in me.
Now it's true that some of the old veterans of Fianna Fáil are still knocking around in politics. Some of them are even candidates in this election. They'll do no harm to man or beast at present.
Just put your hand in mine. Love me all the time to prove you will plainly see.
Any prediction?
Hopeful of a satisfactory result.
The National Coalition.
I need you on the case to keep my heart in place. You make me what I need to.
There is an attitude of Ireland, and I think we must admit this, that throughout the years it has been said, well, the boys must go to school and they must be educated because they're going to be the breadwinners, but it doesn't matter, the girls will get married.
Nowhere for them to go. So they congregate in groups, they wander around the estate, and at the moment, it would be safe to say that we're not too bad as far as this sort of thing is concerned. What I'd be concerned about is perhaps the next 5 to 10 years when we have possibly about 10,000 teenagers on the estate with nothing to do.
Terrified out of my life.
Why is this?
First of all, I don't know my words. And secondly, I don't know where my feet are. I'm supposed to dance in this.
Musically, it's they're all suits me very well, I think. And the fact that it's about Jesus doesn't really overawe me that much, because it is. And as long as I don't start thinking of Jesus or play it being God and all.
Very lucky in the career. I haven't had any period at all where I've been out of work, or if you like, even out of demand. And I suppose when that time comes along, then I may well know desperation. But since it hasn't happened to me yet, I don't know how I'll react.
Within 60 days from this Saturday, all Americans held prisoners of war throughout it. There will be the fullest possible accounting for all of those who are missing in action. During the same 60-day period, all American forces will be withdrawn from South Vietnam.
I'm coming home, I've done my time. Now I've got to know what is and isn't mine. If you I'd soon be free, then you'll know just what to do. If you still want me, if you still want me, we'll tie a yellow ribbon round the old tree. Long years, do you still want me? If I don't see a ribbon round the old tree, I'll stay on the bus, forget about us, put the blame on me. And my love, she holds the key. A simple yellow ribbon's what I need to set me free. I wrote and told her, please. Won't tie a yellow ribbon around. It's been 3 long years. Do you still want me? If I don't see a ribbon around the old oak tree, I'll stay on the bus, forget about us, put the blame on me. If I don't see a yellow ribbon around the oak tree.
The way the kids behave here towards me is the way I, when I was a kid, I mean, that's how I felt for the Beatles. I mean, I was 15 and 16. If they'd have walked by in a car, I'd have jumped on it, you know? Because they affected me that way.
Told you once before, and I won't tell you no more. Get down, get down, get down. You're a bad dog, baby. I still want you around. Woo! You give me the creeps when you jump on your feet. So get down, get down, get down. Keep your hands to yourself. I'm strictly out of bounds. Right. Once upon a time, I drank a little wine. Was as happy as could be. Just like a cat on a haunting roof. Baby, what do you think you're doing to me? Told you once before, and I will tell you no more. So get down, get down, get down. You're a bad dog, baby, but I still want you around, around. I still want you around.
I think that the Assembly will in fact bring peace much closer, because the electorate has absolutely, unequivocally rejected all the men of violence, wherever they may stand in the community. They've been absolutely rejected.
When are you gonna come down? When are you going to land? I should have stayed on the phone. I should have listened to my own man.
We, for our part, had stated our policy quite clearly. We want
society in Northern Ireland where every man, woman and child would be treated as equal citizens, that we would endeavour to set up a new North.
This boy's too young to be singing.
Here at Sunningdale today. Accommodation with one another on many practical issues, but none of us has compromised.
What do you think you'll do then? I bet they shoot down the plane. It'll take you a couple of hours. You're in town. On your feet again. Maybe you get a replacement. There's plenty like me to be found. Mongrels who ain't got a penny. Sniffing for tips like you.
When I landed in the field at Stand Valley, the passenger I took from Dublin got out, and two men approached the helicopter who were heavily injured. One leaned in the passenger door and pointed the gun at me and said, "Direct approvals." By this time, another second man arrived at my door, needed a rifle, and he instructed me to go to Mountjoy Prison, pick up three prisoners, and take me to Balladoy.
Minesweeper Fowler, one of those involved in the arrest operation off Pelvic Head last night. She was accompanied by the Deirdre and the Groinia. The Deirdre was under the command of Lieutenant William Brett. She had sailed on Sunday from Haulbowline Naval Island, headquarters of the Irish Navy.
We just haven't got a clue what to do.
Does anyone know the way? There's got to be a way.
Do you think that these arms were destined for the IRA?
I have no opinions on that, except that certainly they were not being brought in here to shoot ducks.
As far as we know, the submarine was on the surface, and one of the lines, tow lines, got round the after hatch in the tail sphere and pulled it open.
We just haven't got a clue what to do.
Does anyone know the way? There's got to be a way.
To Blockbuster!
Hey, Marinda!
Hey, Marinda. Marinda. Hey, Marinda.
Orange Marinda.
Hey, 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 Marinda.
Sparkling with flavor.
Now, hey, 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 Marinda.
Well, now United Nations observers have sent in their report specifying that Egyptian ground forces crossed the ceasefire line at the Suez Canal in six specified points, and the United Nations observers have also reported that Syrian forces crossed the western side of the ceasefire line.
It's inconceivable that the forces of the great powers should be introduced that would be necessary to overpower both of the participants. It is inconceivable that we should transplant the great power rivalry into the Middle East.
When did you first ever hear that?
Bugging? When I got to be Attorney General in the Justice Department.
With reference to the Democratic campaign, when did you first hear it?
On June 17th.
Were discussions of bugging ever held in your presence with G. Gordon Liddy or Jeb Stuart Magruder?
Say that I will repeat what I said before, that no such operations were ever approved by me.
Well, I don't know why I came here tonight. I got the feeling that something ain't right. I'm so scared in case I fall off my chair. And I'm wondering if clowns to the left of me, jokers to the right. Here I am, stuck in the middle.
I had no prior knowledge of the Watergate break-in. I neither took part in nor knew about any of the subsequent cover-up activities. I neither authorized nor to engage in illegal or improper campaign tactics.
Clowns to the left of me, jokers to the right. Here I am, stuck in the middle with you. When you started out with nothing and you found that you're a separate man.
If I were to make public these tapes, containing as they do blunt and candid remarks on many different subjects, the confidentiality of the office of the president would always be suspect from now on.
Try to make some sense of it all, but I can see it makes no sense at all. Is it cool to go to sleep on the floor? Cause I don't think that I can take anymore.
But is there not a possibility that schools would virtually give up partly? Give up teaching of Irish altogether.
Oh, I don't think so, sister.
I'm convinced they won't.
Sir,
I've had experience of teaching Irish in the north where there was no compulsion, and the Irish there learned it.
Clowns to the left of me, jokers to the right. Here I am, stuck in the middle with you.
Collusion. A report from the Institute of Hygiene expresses concern that the environment has deteriorated. Well, I'll tell you one thing anyway, it's worse it's going to get. But was seriously polluted. Well, it's just as well they didn't see yours truly last night. I was a bit polluted myself. Down in Rush I was. Of course, that's not really Dublin Bay. It's more like Alaska, if you ask me. Well, listen, do you know what I'm going to tell you? I think that something definitely comes over the point. And as soon as you go through the lights at Whitehall, it gets terrible bubbly. You know what I mean? And very embarrassing side effects, too. How is that? But so that's it. As long as we get enough, I suppose we won't moan, man. I say, if you get enough, you won't moan. Well, hell, Carl, I mean, hell, can you?
I've had so many promises of support from independent people who never cease telephoning, never cease writing letters, people who come up and talk to me, that I think to a very considerable degree it is a question of personality. I may be wrong about that. We'll have to wait and see.
Such a feeling's coming over me. There is wonder in most everything I see. Not a cloud in the sky. Got the sun in my eyes. And I won't be surprised if it's a dream. Everything I want the world to be is now coming true, especially for me.
I hope this won't be misunderstood, I'd like to take some of the shrouds out of that building, shake the dust away, and let the people see it.
I'm on the top of the mountain, down on creation, and the only explanation I can find is the love that I've found ever since you've been around. Your love's put me at the top of the world. Something in the wind has learned my name, and it's telling me that things are not the same. In the leaves on the trees and the touch of the breeze, there's a pleasing sense of happiness.
If you did have a holiday, where would you like to go to?
Anywhere at all, I do.
West Indies.
For plenty of money, I'd love to go to America.
Did you go abroad last year?
I did also, yes. I went to Sitges in Spain.
And next year?
The year after I went to France.
Where did you go?
Down to the country in the...
Now what did you do in the caravan?
Play around.
I'm on the top of the world again. Down on creation.
Not so much control in the centre of the field from Kilkenny as Richie Penn has sent it high.
And to get us underway in fine style, we've got a band that just a couple of weeks ago were voted Ireland's top band. They're by the name of Thin Lizzy. They don't drink whiskey by the glass, they drink it by the jar.
Deliver, oh the devil, he may take you, but you're
At Liberty Insurance, we wondered...
Car insurance, what's important for you?
I always go third party. Kind of boring, but you've got backup, you've got cover.
Windscreen cover is very important as well.
Breakdown assistance would be most important for us.
Inside cars are a mystery, Jimmy.
Well, I can't even fix a tyre.
Liberty Insurance puts you in the driving seat. Only pay for what you need at libertyinsurance.ie.
It's good to have that choice that we can pick and choose what we do want.
Take control with Liberty Insurance.
Woohoo! Ready for the real world!
Dairy Gold is made using natural ingredients and tastes so good that when you eat it, you can't help but make the world that little bit gooder.
Lovely strawberry.
Dairy Gold. Spread the goodness.
From moving out of the spare room to a place with space to spare. From first flat to first family home. From farmhouse to deep house. From a place you both call home to your working from home home. A new home is one of life's biggest moments, and we all know life doesn't always go to plan. That's why, at Bank of Ireland, our personalised mortgages can change if your life changes. When you're ready to make a move, we're ready to make it with you. Bank of Ireland. Begin.
This is my grandest cow. His name